Okay, hello folks, and welcome to my reaction to the 2001 Super Bowl halftime show with Aerosmith, NSYNC, Britney Spears, and Mary J. Bilge and Nelly. Let's get right into this here, and I will watch it.
You are AeroSync. You are a super duper super group that's about to rock and hardcore. Now go and pop the mother off this hamburger stand, please!
Interesting. Yes. That's fine. Okay. Nowadays it would be the Robin Hood halftime show. Okay, let's get right into this here. It's interesting, I like the sort of trellises they have there in the... I feel like their music is just like so perfectly suited for like live events. I mean, it's good music. I think it It's definitely a more 80s type sort of style. I feel like you would more expect to hear this at like some I don't know, concert where like, you know, half the people are like on shrooms or something. It's got that sort of like love slash drug slash I don't know. You might have been hurt, but that ain't no lie. Interesting. I remember you told me. Those folks are like super big dancers. Such control of the dancing, which is really cool, especially given the size of their audience. But again, like, it's like you hear again this, it's just so obvious that this is like music designed for crowds.
It's gonna be
I mean, again, it just has that feel that it's like supposed to be like more music that you hear at like a protest or I don't know, like. This is definitely a famous song, but that's been cool. That's cool.
What's up, Tampa? You ready to run?
Oh my gosh, people like that are so annoying. Not like the actual singer, but like that kind of like people like that. But let me know in the comments if you agree with me on that there. This is actually a good song. Wow. Dang. That feels like earlier Britney. Kind of interesting hearing like the song with like it's like a what's the best way to say it is like it's a delightfully discordant sound. I feel like this does definitely bring a certain element of unifying feel to it. Is we needed something like that, like the rapping there, just because like it was feeling too, it was feeling kind of delightfully, what would I say, disjointed or delightfully, discordant. Very interesting. Very interesting, though. But yeah, let me know again in the comments what you think about this. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I post new videos every single day, day in and day out, so you'll be first in line to see those. And yeah, thanks again for watching.